بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه أما بعد.
إلياس عليه السلام, إلياس, the prophet Elias, may peace be upon him, the prophet Elyasa, some know him as Elisha, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's peace be upon him. These Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not mention much detail about. Only the prophet Elias, Allah says in one place a little bit of detail. So in the other places only a name is mentioned and a word of praise. That they were al-akhyar. Al-akhyar meaning they were good people, they were the best of the lot and so on. As we said, whenever we hear a narration that is against the dignity and respect accorded to a Nabi of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by Allah, we should throw the narration out. Because Allah says these people were chosen. They were chosen.
Ilyas alayhi salam, Ilyas been mentioned in the Quran al-Kareem, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَإِنَّ إِلْيَاسَ لَمِنَ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. And indeed the Ilyas is one of those who was sent as a messenger. Ilyas is the son of Azir, the son of Izar, the son of Harun, the son of Imran. So Ilyas alayhi salam, as the scholars say, he came after Musa and Harun. Ilyas alayhi salam was sent to Baalbek. The people of Baalbek were idol worshippers. And they were worshipping an idol called Ba'la. And that's where the word Baalbek comes from. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent Ilyas to them, he said,
how can you worship this idol known as Ba'al? And you leaving the creator of everything, the most beautiful creator of everything, the best of creators, in the sense that he is the one who makes from nothing. Ilyas alayhi salam is telling his people, how can you worship all these items? And this main idol that you're worshipping, and you're leaving the one who's the maker, the creator, the supreme creator, Allah, who is my creator and yours, my Rabb and yours, and the Rabb of your forefathers.
And this Allah of narration says that there used to be a tyrant king living in Baalbek, and he ordered Ilyas alayhi salam to be killed, and Ilyas alayhi salam, he fled Baalbek and hid around the mountains for 20 years. And then he came back to call his people once again to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says they belied him. So what happened to them? They were punished. The punishment was brought forward and they were made present to where the punishment was. They were punished. We don't know more about this prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
And then Allah azza wa jalla continues to say, Salamun ala Ilyasin. Ilyasin, the family of Yasin. Who is Yasin? Another name for Ilyas alayhi salam. And Ilyas alayhi salam passed away, as the scholars say, also in Baalbek. And Ilyas alayhi salam was buried in Baalbek. This is the short story of Ilyas alayhi salam. Another prophet who is the cousin of Ilyas alayhi salam, his name is Ilyasa. Ilyasa, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions, wa Ismaila, wa Ilyasa, wa Yunus, wa Luta, wa kullan faddanna ala al-alamin. Allah azza wa jalla says, and Ismail, and Ilyasa, and Yunus, and Lut, and they're all from being to be the chosen ones or the best of the chosen ones in the whole world. And Allah also mentions Al-Yasa again in Surah Sa'd. وَذْكُرْ إِسْمَاعِيلَ وَالْيَسَعَ وَذَا الْكِفْلِ وَكُلُّ مِنَ الْأَخْيَارِ. Allah is saying to Muhammad, and remember Ismail and Al-Yasa and ذَا الْكِفْلِ. And they were all from the best of the chosen ones. Al-Yasa, as they say, that he came after Ilyas. And Al-Yasa is the first cousin of Ilyas. And Al-Yasa alayhi salam, he followed the sharia of Ilyas. Ilyasa was a prophet who followed the sharia of Ilyas and followed the teachings of Ilyas alayhi salam. And Ilyasa, they say, he was around Damascus. He was sent around Damascus. And Ilyasa alayhi salam called his people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is what we know about Ilyasa. This is the short information that we know about Ilyasa alayhi salam. No doubt that he passed away, and Ilyasa alayhi salam is a prophet and a messenger that Allah Almighty had mentioned in the Quran al-Kareem.
Another prophet or a pious man known as Uzair. Very interesting story regarding Uzair. Inshallah, we have an appointment with that. Until we meet again. Wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabina Muhammad. Subhanallah bihamdih. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayhi.